work on lifting, back arching, and capturing our opponent. Take a few steps.
I did this.
Yep, if you've been here before, it should be a good review. If you're new, then we'll watch the steps. So Jeremy's going to be out in a T position. He's letting me get in here. This drill is for me. I'm going to my front foot. I'm going to step in the danger zone. The danger zone is right in here, because then I can load him on my hips and bring him back. Once I step in the danger zone, I'm going to capture, bring my hips in, hop, and take a few steps. I'm going to let Jeremy head down, and we'll face another way this time. From here, capture. See if Jeremy can do it on me. Good. When Jeremy captures me, which way is he arching? Who can see?
Backward.
Major's learning. So he gets it. We're leaning backwards and pulling the person on and taking a few steps. Want to try the one with Eli, Major? Come on out. Eli, come on out. Eli, you're going to stand just like this. Major, go in. Capture. Step right in the middle. Good. All right, what's your partner? 1, 2.